Hey everybody, this is Doc from SomeonesBigger.com. I just wanted to show you what a bad universal joint will look like. The biggest characteristic of a bad universal joint is that you'll be able to move your two joining pieces not in sync. There's a lot of play in this, and that is horrible. I'm going to have to replace that. I'll probably throw a new one on today. But yeah. So that's a bad universal joint right there. Take care.